Example 5.14, find the length of latex electrum of the parabola. So parabola y square is equal to 4ax. We already studied for the parabola. That's the four type of the parabola. First one is y square is equal to 4ax. Second one is y square is equal to minus 4ax. Third one is x square is equal to 4ay. Next, x square is equal to minus 4ay. One, first one is right side open. Next left side open, next upward open, next downward open. So first of all, draw the diagram of the parabola. So first given values is, the given values is solution, the equation of parabola. Equation of parabola is y square is equal to 4ax. That is the equation of the parabola. First, the parabola diagram is, so this one y axis, x axis. So x, x dash, y, y dash. So the diagram, this one rightward open parabola. So this is the rightward open parabola. Okay. So this one focus point A comma 0. What is the latest electron? So this is the latex electron. So the passing through two focus, that is called latex electron. So this one is L, this one is L dashed. Okay. So this is the point of, so distance of this one x axis is A, y axis there is no values. So this one consider that to y1. So this is also minus A comma y1. Okay, clear. Minus a comma minus a, this is plus a comma minus y1. So this one the plus a comma minus y1. So this one the vertex point, we know that this one the vertex point, this one the focus, this one latex electrum. Clear? Latex electrum. Suppose directrice is the distance of a, in the distance of the negative direction is directrice, this one the directrice. So directrice, next one focus, next one vertex, next one latex electrum. Next, to find out length of latex electrum. If you have questions, you can ask length of latex electrum. So for the distance, you know, the distance get together. That is the aim of this question. So first one, the latex electrum is, the latex electrum is L dash R, A comma 0, and the first one, this one A comma 0. So and is also A comma y value should be 0. Okay, so this is the point of it. So the this one A comma 0, so A comma 0 means this one A comma minus A comma 0 only answer. So A comma 0, so the point of L is A comma y1. Clear? The point of L is A comma y1. It is passing through that line. It is passing through that line. So therefore, already we have given that y square is equal to 4ax. That is a given equation. So x replaced by a, y replaced by y1. So y1 the whole square, that is equal to 4a into a. So y1 square is equal to 4a square. Next, y1 is equal to plus or minus 2a. Y1 is equal to plus or minus 2a. Now y1 is equal to 2a. Next, y1 is equal to minus 2a. That is called L of a comma 2a and L of a comma minus 2a. That is the end point of latex electrum. So therefore, the end points of latex electrum. End point of latex electrum is L of A comma 2A. Next, L dash of A comma minus 2A. So therefore, the length of latex electrum is the length of latex electrum is equal to, so this one, so this is the distance of this one 2A this one minus 2a. So distance is calculated by, there is no minus. So 2a plus 2a, 2a plus 2a is equal to 4a. So length of latex lectum is equal to 4a for all the directions. Suppose this one, the rightward open the direction of a parabola. Suppose leftward open, that is called the latex lectum 4a. Upward open, latex lectum 4a. Downward open, latex lectum 4a. That is the 4a is the length of the latex lectum of the y square is equal to 4ax. The parabola y square is equal to 4ax. The general form of latex lectum is equal to 4a for all the direction. Okay.